I'm your doctor Niveda. Today I'm going to say you about how to do this oil bath. So what is the best oil to do this oil bath? Cold pressed sesame oil is best to use. What is the best time to do this oil bath? Early morning, 4:30 to 7 a.m. What are the best days to do this oil bath? Traditionally it is said that for female it should be preferred on Tuesdays and Fridays. If you are a male, best to prepare on Wednesdays and Saturdays. In our regular life, you are going to job or college, it's not possible to do on this day. So during that time, we can prepare on Saturdays for both male and female. So the maximum duration to take this oil bath is around 30 minutes to 45 minutes. So what is the preparation for taking this oil bath? Take the cold pressed sesame oil in a steel container or any metal container. Then prepare a hot water bath by boiling the water and then switch off the stove. Take this sesame oil which is contained in a metal container and keep it over this hot water bath so that the oil is heated by the temperature of the water rather than it is heated directly. So after the oil is heated, take the oil in your palm, pour the oil in your palm and gently apply over the crown of your head. And gently apply a massage using your fingertips over the scalp region. Completely massage all over your scalp region. Then to our entire body, we are going to use two types of friction. One is longitudinal friction and the second is circular friction. So to your neck region, to both of your neck region, you can apply a circular friction. To your lower back region, you can apply this circular friction. To a gluteal region, you are going to apply this circular friction. And also to both your palms and feet, you are going to apply this circular friction. And to all your joint region, you are going to apply this circular friction. So, the longitudinal friction, you can apply it on your both the limbs, both your hands and both your legs. And also to your back region, upper back region, and also to your chest region. So in your abdomen region also, it's best to apply in a circular friction. If you're female, it's best to apply a circular friction to both your chest region. So while massaging to your face region, you can put a drop of oil to each of your eyes. See towards that the temperature must be of a normal temperature, it should not be warm temperature. And also you can put a drop of oil to both the ears. And also you can put a drop of oil to both of your nostrils. So in this way, you can rejuvenate all your five senses. After 30 minutes of applying the oil and massaging the oil all over your body, you can do a 15 minutes of sun bath. That is sitting under the sun with this oil application. So if it is not possible in your regular life to do a sun bath while this oil application, you can take the sun bath after this oil application and taking shower. The duration to take the sun bath is 15 minutes. Okay. So after applying the oil and after doing the sun bath, you can take a warm water shower. That is, the temperature of the water must not be too high and also it must not be too cold. Take the oil from your body. You can use a herbal snanam powder or green gram flour, but it's best to avoid soap. And also while taking shower to your hair, it's best to avoid shampoo. Instead of that, you can prefer sugar kai powder.